So find out the indicated terms in each of the sequences. Suppose nth terms are. Okay, here our first example here. N is equal to 4n minus 3 is already given here. This is the nth term here. Then we find the 17th term as well as the 24th term here. So 17th term, A17 is equal to 4 into 17 minus 3. Put n equal to 17 here. Therefore, this is equal to 17 into 4 here. 17 into 4. 68 here. So 68 minus of 3. 68 minus 3 becomes 65. So 17th term is 65. Need to find here A24. So A24 is equal to, put n equal to 24 here. So 4 into 24 minus of 3 here. Then 24 into 4. 24 into 4 here. 96 here. Minus of 3. 96 minus 3 becomes 93. So 24th term is 93. So this is our first example here. In the second example, find the 7th term here. Okay, take your solution. So A7, put n value 7 here. So 7 square divided by 2 raised to 7 here. Then the 7 square is 49. So write here 49 divided by 2 raised to 7 here. You know 2 raised to 6 is 64 here. 2 raised to 7 is 64 into 2 here. 4 to 8, 6 to 12 here. 128. Therefore, 49 divided by 128 here. 49 divided by 128. It is the 7th term here. So third example here, n is equal to minus 1 raised to n minus 1 into n cube. Then find A9, means find nth term here. Therefore, take your solution. A9 is equal to minus 1 raised to 9 minus 1 into, so 9 cube here, n equal to 9 cube. Therefore, this is equal to minus 1 raised to 9 minus 1 is 8 here into 9 cube here. 9 into 9 here. And you know that 9 into 9 is 81 into 9. So 9 ones are 9, 9 into 8 72 here. So therefore 729 here. 9 raised to 3, 729. And 8 is a even number here. So minus 1 becomes a plus 1 here. So therefore 1 into 729 here. Because it is even number, minus becomes a plus here. So 1 into 729 is a 729 here. Okay. And this is the fourth example here. Find the 20th term. So therefore put n equal to 20 here. So A20 is equal to 20 into bracket 20 minus 2 divided by, so 20 plus 3, put n equal to 20. Then this is equal to 20 into 20 minus 2 becomes 18 here, divided by 20 plus 3 becomes 23 here. Then 20 into 18 here, 18 into 20, 360 divided by 23 here. Okay, therefore 360 divided by 23 is the 20th term. So write first 5 terms of each of the sequences and obtain the corresponding series. Here the given first term is 3, a1 equal to 3, and n is equal to 3 into an minus 1 plus 2 for all n greater than 1 year. Okay, so take care of solution. Okay, here they already given a1 is equal to 3 years. A1 is equal to 3, they given here. Okay, the first term is 3. Next, put n equal to 2 here. Okay, so a2 is equal to 3 into a 2 minus 1 here. 2 minus 1 plus 2 here. Okay, therefore this equal to 3 into 2 minus 1 is 1 here. 3a1 plus 2 is 3 into a1 plus 2. But here a1 is equal to what here? 3. Put a1 equal to 3 here. So therefore this equal to 3 into 3 plus 2 here. 3 into 3 becomes 9 plus 2 here. 9 plus 2 becomes 11 here. Therefore a2 is equal to 11. Next a3 here. Put n is equal to 3 here. Okay. So 3 into a3 minus 1 plus 2. 3 into a3 minus 1 plus 2 here. Put n equal to 3. Therefore, this is equal to 3 minus 1 becomes 2 here. 3 into a2 plus 2 here. But a2 is equal to how much? a2 is equal to 11. So use a2 is equal to 11 here. Therefore, this is equal to 3 into 11 plus 2 here. Replace a2 by this 11 here. 11 into 3 becomes 33 plus 2, it gives 35. So third term is 35. Next a4, put n is equal to 4 here. So therefore this is equal to 3 into a4 minus 1 plus 2 here. Put n equal to 4 here. Yes, so this is equal to 4 minus 1 becomes 3. 3 a3 plus 2 here. But a3 is equal to how much here? 35. Put 35 here. So therefore 3 into 35 plus 2 here. 3 into 35 plus 2. Therefore 35 to 3 multiplied here. 5 is 15. 3 is 9 plus 1 becomes 10 here. Plus 2. So it gives 107. Next substitute n equal to 5. So a5 is equal to 3 into a5 minus 1 plus 2 here. So right here plus 2. Therefore this equal to 3 into 5 minus 1 is 4 plus 2 here. Yes, 3 into. So a4 value is 107 here. So right here 107. So 107 plus 2 here. Okay. So a4 value is 107 plus 2. So 107 into 3 here. 7 is 21 and 3 ones are 3 here plus 2. It becomes 323 here. 323. Therefore, first term is 3 years. Next one is 11. Next one is 35. So, next 107. And fifth term is 323. On the first 5 terms. On first 5 terms. Of the sequence here. First of 5 terms of the sequence. So in the first example, okay, here this is a corresponding series because in the question they given here, okay, obtain the corresponding series here. Hence, the first example, the corresponding series here, 3 plus 11 plus 35, 107 plus 323. Okay. Yes. This is the second example here. Take care our solution. First term, a1 is equal to minus 1 here. They already given here. This is the first term, a1. Next, put n equal to 2 here. Because n is greater than or equal to 2, then use this result here. So, a2. Put n into here. a2 minus 1 divided by 2 here. 2 minus 1 is 1. a1 divided by 2 here. But a1 value is minus 1. So, use here. So, therefore, this equal to minus 1 divided by 2 here. So, a2 is equal to minus 1 upon 2. Put n equal to 3 here. So, a3 is equal to a3 minus 1. a3 minus 1 divided by 3 here. So, a3 minus 1 is a2 here. So, a2 divided by 3. Okay, a2 divided by 3 here. But a2 here is minus 1 by 2. So, use this here in the numerator. So, therefore, this is equal to minus of 1 upon 2 divided by 3. Take it to denominator here. Minus 1 upon 2 into 3 becomes 6 here. So, third term is minus 1 upon 6 here. Next, a4. Put n equal to 4 here. a4 minus 1 divided by 4. 4 minus 1 is 3. a3 divided by 4. But a3 is minus 1 by 6 here. So use here. Minus of 1 by 6 divided by 4 right as it is here. Okay. a3 value is minus 1 by 6 using the numerator. Take the 6 for denominator here. Minus 1 upon 6. First are 24. So minus of 1 divided by 24 here. Next a5. Put the n value 5 here. So a5 minus 1 divided by 5 here. That's a4 divided by 5. But a4 value is minus 1 by 24. Use here. Minus of 1 upon 24 divided by 5. Take 24 to denominator here. Minus sign is there. Minus 1 divided by 24 into 5. 5 plus 20. 5 plus 10 plus 2 becomes 20. So minus of 120. This is first fifth term here. Therefore, minus 1 comma minus 1 upon 2. Then minus 1 by 6. Next minus 1 by 24. 24. Minus 1 by 20. 120 or first five terms of the sequence, first five terms of the sequence, and also obtain the corresponding series here. Therefore, minus 1 here plus minus of 1 divided by 2 plus minus of 1 divided by 6 plus minus 1 by 24 minus 1 divided by 24 plus minus of 1 divided by 120 is the series, corresponding series. Okay, corresponding series. Okay, this is the corresponding series here. So a1 is equal to a2 is equal to 2. First term and second term 2 only. Next use this result here for a greater than 2 here. Then put five terms of the sequence. So take your solution. A1 is equal to 2 here. A2 is also 2 here. Okay, because they are already given here. But 2 term here, 2 only. When n is greater than 2 means n value 3 here. 3, 4 point is this result here. Hence A3 is equal to A3 minus 1 minus of 1 here. So here minus 1. Therefore, this equal to 3 minus 1 becomes 2 here. A2 minus 1. But A2 value is 2 here. So write here 2. 2 minus 1. 2 minus 1 is 1 here. So third term is 1. Net A4. A4 is equal to, put n equal to 4 here. So A4 minus 1 minus of 1 here. Then the 4 minus 1 becomes 3. A3 minus of 1 here. But A3 is equal to what here? 1. So use here. So 1 minus of 1, it becomes 0. A4 is equal to 0. Then A5, put n equal to 5 here. A5 minus 1 minus of 1 here. A4 minus 1, but A4 value is 0 here. So 0 minus 1, that is equal to minus 1 here. Therefore, first term is 2 here. Second term is also 2. Third term is 1. Fourth term is 0. And fifth term is minus 1. Or first 5 terms. First 5 terms of the sequence here. First 5 terms of the sequence. As well as write it's a series here. 2 plus 1 plus 0 plus minus 1 is a corresponding series. So this is the corresponding series here. So the Fibonacci sequence, this is called a Fibonacci sequence, is defined by 1 is equal to A1 is equal to A2. First 2 terms 1 only. And An is equal to An minus 1 plus An minus 2. Where n greater than 2. Then find An plus 1 upon An. For n is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Here this is called a Fibonacci sequence here. Using that Fibonacci sequence, find this value. Okay. So take here a solution. Here A1 is equal to 1 here. And A2 is also 1. And An is equal to An minus 1 plus An minus 2 here. Where n greater than 2 here. Take your. Now you put n equal to 1, 2, 3 and so on here. For n is equal to 1. For n is equal to 1 here. So A 1 plus 1 becomes 2 here. Divided by A1. Therefore A2 value is 1 here. A1 is also 1. 1 divided by 1 is equal to 1 here. Therefore, take A1, that's an here. So therefore, you can write here A2 is equal to A1 here. Okay. So A2 by A1, because put n equal to 1 here. 1 plus 1 becomes 2 divided by A1. But A2 is 1 here, A1 also 1. 1 upon 1 becomes 1. Then for n is equal to 2 here. For n is equal to 2. Put n equal to 2 here. So A 2 plus 1 becomes 3 divided by A2 here. That is equal to. Okay. So 2 plus 1 is 3. So A3 divided by A2 here. Then A3 here. put n equal to 3, substitute here. Therefore, put n equal to 3. So, A, 3 minus 1 plus A, 3 minus 2 divided by A to F. The denominator term you have to keep as it is, put n value 3 here. Okay, for n greater than 2, use this result here. Here n is 3, 3 greater than 2 here. So, you can use here 3 minus 1 and here 3 minus 2 here. Therefore, this is equal to 3 minus 1 becomes 2 here. A2 plus 3 minus 2 gives 1, A1 divided by A2 here. I repeat once again. Further, take n equal to 2 here. 2 plus 1 becomes 3. A3 divided by A2. But A3 means n greater than 3. 3 n, sorry 2, n n is greater than 2, so use this result here, put n equal to 3 n, a3 minus 1 plus a3 minus 2 divided by, this a2 keep as it is here, 3 minus 1 is 2 n, 3 minus 2 is 1, a2 plus a1, but a2 is equal to what is, a2 is equal to a1, so use here, therefore this equal to a1 plus a1 divided by a1 here. Okay, replace A2 by A1 here. A1 plus A1 is 2A1 divided by A1 here. This A1 cancels, this is equal to 2. Yes, sir. A3 divided by A2 is equal to 2. Take A2 right hand side here. Therefore, A3 is equal to 2 into A2. 2 into A2. Okay, A3 upon A2 is equal to 2 here. Then cross multiply, we get this result here. For n is equal to 3 here. Okay, for n is equal to 3. Again, substitute n equal to 3 here. 3 plus 1 becomes a 4. A4 divided by A3 here. Okay, A4 divided by A3. But A4 is put n equal to 4 here. So A 4 minus 1 plus A 4 minus 2 divided by A3 here. That is equal to 4 minus 1 is 3. So write here A3 plus 4 minus 2 becomes 2 here. A2 divided by A3. A3 plus A2 divided by A3 here. But A3 is equal to what here? 2 into, so use here as well as here. So therefore this is equal to 2A2 plus this A2 here. Divided by A3. Again A3 is a 2A2 here. 2A2. 2A2 plus A2 becomes a 3A2 here. Divided by A2. Then this A2 and this A2 get cancels here. So this is equal to 3 divided by 2. Okay, denominator 2 is there, so write it 2. So 3 divided by 2. Okay, so 2A2 plus A2 becomes 3A2 divided by 2A2. A2 and A2 cancels, so remaining is 3 by 2. Then take A3 right hand side here. So A4 is equal to 3 divided by 2 into A3. Okay, take A3, this side. A4 is equal to 3 by 2, A3. Then for n is equal to 4 here. For n is equal to 4. Again, subtract n equal to 4 here. 4 plus 1 becomes 5. A5 divided by A4. Therefore, this is equal to A5. Use this area. A5 is a A5 minus 1 plus A5 minus 2. A5 minus 1 plus A5 minus 2 divided by A4 here. Therefore, this is equal to here 5 minus 1 becomes a 4. A4 plus A5 minus 2 becomes a 3 here. A3 divided by A4 here. But A4 is what? A4 is 3 upon 2 A3. So use here. Okay. Therefore, this equal to 3 divided by 2 into A3 plus A3 divided by 3 divided by 2 into A3 here and here. So use A4 value 3 upon 2 A3. Here A3 is the power factor here. Therefore, this equal to 3 divided by 2 plus 1 into A3 divided by 3 divided by 2 into A3. Okay, here A3 is the common factor here. 3 by 2 plus 1 right in the bracket divided by 3 by 2 A3. Again, A3 cancels here. Then the 2 LCM here, 2 1s are 2, 2 plus 3 becomes 5. Therefore, 5 by 2 divided by 3 divided by 2. Okay, 5 upon 2, 2 1s are 2 here, 2 plus 3 becomes 5. 5 upon 2 divided by 3 by 2. Then this 2 cancels here. Is equal to what here? 5 divided by 3. Okay. Yes, sir. A5 divided by A4 is equal to 5 by 3. Take A4 that right hand side here. A5 is equal to 5 divided by 3 into A4. Okay. Then take n equal to 5. Okay. Or n is equal to 5. Therefore, A6 divided by A5, put n equal to 6 here. So, A6 minus 1 plus A6 minus 2 divided by A5. Therefore, this equal to, so A5 plus A4 divided by A5. But A5 is this one here. Okay. 5 upon 3 into A4. So use here as well as here. So therefore this equal to 5 upon 3 into A4 plus A4 divided by 5 upon the 3 into A4. Okay. So again A4 is the common factor here. 5 upon 3 plus 1 into A4 divided by 5 upon 3 into A4 here. So A4 and this A4 cancels here. 3 1s are 3. 3 plus 5 becomes 8 here. 8 upon 3 divided by 5 upon 3. This 3 this cancels here. It gives what here? 8 divided by 5. Therefore, here A2 divided by A1 is 1 here. A3 upon A2 is a 2. A4 upon A3 is a 3 by 2 here. A5 upon A4 is a 5 by 3. A6 upon A5 is a 8 upon 5. 8 divided by 5. Okay. Therefore, is the corresponding series here? With the corresponding. Series. Okay. Actually, series means you have to take care plus again. Okay. Not a commas here. Okay, so take here plus sign 1 plus 2 plus 3 by 2 plus 5 by 3 plus 8 upon 5 be the corresponding series. Okay, so this is the answer.